So I am making ice cream sandwiches, and they're really fun. They use this guy, which is only half of it. There's another tray that goes on top. Pampered Chef, of course, and it's $20 for the whole thing. So I hope you guys like it, and let's get started. So first we take this tray. We're gonna spray it down with your favorite kitchen spray. I just use Pam, I like it. If you don't use kitchen spray first, you'll be sad because you will get stuck. And that's especially not helpful when they have all these little cute little spoon designs and confetti.
Too much.
So, 2 tablespoons into each of these little sections. And you do want to kind of spread it out after you do this, because it doesn't always look to spread out like cookie dough does. Still need to fill up the other one, but these will go into the oven for 10 minutes, and then we'll take them out and we'll put them in the freezer for about 10 minutes, and then we will fill them.